Well, tonight, radio fans are mourning the loss of legendary New York radio personality Harry Harrison. Harrison was a familiar voice on the Big Apple airwaves for decades. He made his name on stations across the dial, including WMCA, WABC, and WCBS-FM. Harrison died from a series of undisclosed medical issues. He was 89 years old.
One of the first voices I remember on the radio as a kid. Wow.